That empty cup I answer silently. All my destinations would accept the one that's me. So I breathe. Circles they go and they swallow people whole. Half the lives they say goodnight to wives they'll never know. A mind full of questions, a teacher in my soul. So it goes. Don't come closer or I'll have to go. Pull me up like gravity in places they pull. If ever there was someone to keep me at home, it would be you. Everyone I come across in cages they bar. They think of me and my wandering, but never what they thought. I've got my intonation, but I'm pure in all my thoughts. I'm alive. Thank you.
Thank you. So I got two more songs for you. I mean, I had a whole bunch. But sometimes when you're digging through lyrics, pieces and parts of them mean something, and other parts just make you feel good. I always have so much hope for all my friends along the way, and I'm thankful for each of the days we get with them, and I hope that you are grateful for the time you get to spend with your family and friends too, holding close and dear. Excuse me, I'm going to play one of Aaron's songs.
Yeah.
But I will not do it with Justice League. The raw power of his voice and guitar and the places he took us.
Amen.
Sometimes beautiful, sometimes maddening, sometimes amazing, sometimes godly, and sometimes straight down to sleep. And in playing with him, there is a few songs that always really resonated with me. And Equal and Fair was one of those. And you're playing with Elliot and Gabby, Tim, and so here's my try. Fingers criticize, holding
life nor his works. All this is equal, all this is fair. Heave on the window, from window we sit here. Heave on the bedroom that you and I keep. There'll be no more laughter between the sheets. Heaven is see-through, honey. Heaven is now, till in your orchard, orchard. She was my plan.
Thank you.